Starts at the 17. Play fake. And the throwback screen to Piran. He's got some room in front. And LaMichael dropped the ball at the end of the play. I think he was
number 49, Arden Key, that makes that play. He's playing the right defensive end. He runs it down. Cut back.
That ball was out.
And inside the ball. Running LSU's offense. Shift and shift, shift and run.
And go down for no gain. Back-to-back first downs for Florida. Davis spins backwards for a couple
of this play. And then the safety just stays home. Get deeper than deep. Force that throw over your head. That is good defense.
Nine. Franks, the pocket holds for him. The throw incomplete intended.
Challenging all over the field. Decent protection on third down. Makes the throw. But look, it's going to be contested, and it wasn't a well-thrown ball that time to Hammonds.
A little bit of a slip.
Yeah, I think he might be right.
He came in and talked to the defense. At number 40, fired up. Franks this time has all day to throw. And finds a man. It'll be Hammond. And
they were playing screen. The coverage was funny on the play. Felt that they only rushed three players. P. Ryan is going to get it. Then toss it back. It's a flea flicker, well defended by LSU. But he's got P. Ryan late. Wide open, he's going to get a positive thing, and he throws it away from the pocket and long.
Now they keep it on the ground. Draw play to P. Ryan. Fires on the sideline, got a man, and a first down.
Man to man to the outside, and they just were looking at two guys right on the line of, well, actually three, lined up with their heels right on the end zone. And
a little bit wide open. Here's a quick slant going the other way, and that's Josh Hammond. Tony will take the snap, and it's a run all the way to the right. Trying to get to the edge, he did. And I think he's out of bounds.
I thought he stepped out too. Secret, but he's still a weapon.
He's out right there.
Yeah.
With a motion. Felipe Franks fires. That one's tipped en route. That's why there's not. I'm crazy. And the ball.
Pass interference on the defense. Number two. Clock foul. Automatic first down.
All right.
Don't have a closer look yet whether he tipped it. It is a reviewable, and I thought he tipped it. The ball went end over end. This is a reviewable play, by the way. Most penalties are not reviewable, but this one is.
Well, you can't
ball.
Go from a perfect spiral to a knuckleball.
Right.
Without.
Not even our good.
Not yet. Hopefully by game three, I will.
The ball was tipped. Therefore, there is no pass interference. It'll be third down.
Make that dumb penalty like that.
Kadarius Toney got his wish. He's back in there. Gives it off to Malik Davis.
Well, it could be a horse collar. Team off balance.
Now it's back to straight ahead with Davis. Malik Davis got the corner. Davis inside the 10, still going down to the 5. It's first and goal.
Thompson, and you can see the skill that Malik Davis brings to this team, especially when he's fresh late in the football game. He had 21 rush attempts against Kentucky.
He has the pistol behind Felipe Franks. He'll get the carry. Got around a couple of guys.
Man, Lawrence got here.
Third and four. There's time. Crossing route.
That was a mistake.
Freddie Swain, though, gave Franks. They fake it to him. He's getting heat, and he's going down.
He's in his sixth year playing for LSU. He's had five surgeries, and he's fought his way back. He can throw. He's a high school quarterback.
He's going to keep this one cut back in the middle. I don't know how he made 5 yards out of that, but he did.
Franks can feel it all the way. He runs right through the block. It actually pushes Malik Davis.